In this video, we will talk about how to download Windows 10 ISO file, or we can say download Windows 10 ISO file directly from Microsoft website from Genuine Place. And if you do not want to use the media tool to download the ISO file, then this video is for you. I'm not gonna use a media tool. I'm just gonna use the user agent option. I'll show you that, how you can do that. So watch the complete video. If you like this video, then give a thumbs up and make sure to leave your feedback in the comment section. You can share this video with your friends and make sure to click on the subscribe button and select all to the bell notification. First, we're gonna download the Windows 10 from the Microsoft Edge, and afterward I'll show you how you can use the Google Chrome. If you are the Google Chrome user, then you can skip this video to Google Chrome browser, or if you are using Microsoft Edge, so let's begin with the process. Do a right click on the Microsoft Edge and click on open. Here you need to be in Google search, so type in here google.com. Once you'll be in google.com, you need to type download Windows 10 ISO file. All right, click on it. Make sure you're getting the same URL, microsoft.com software download Windows 10, and you're getting the same title. If you're getting some kind of advertisement, do not click on that. Just avoid it and select the option like this one, download Windows 10 disk image ISO file. Click on it. Once you'll be on this page, now we need to change the user agent of our browser so that we can get an option to download the Windows 10 ISO file. Click on three dots. Take your cursor on More Tools and click on Developer. Here you need to click on Network. Once you'll be in Network, after this, click on this Wi-Fi icon to get more network conditions. Click on it. Once you'll do that, you will get a screen like this one, Network Conditions. Here you need to uncheck this box, Use Browser Default, uncheck it. And you can select the option from here, from this list. I'm gonna select the Safari, iPad, iOS, and after that, simply refresh the browser. Once you'll do that, you will get a different Microsoft website from where you can download a simple Windows 10 ISO file edition. From here, you can select your edition, Windows 10 multi-edition ISO file, select it, click on confirm. After this, you will get this option, select the product language, choose one, click on it, and select your language. You can select the different language as well. I'm selecting English United States. Click on confirm. All right, here you can see that Windows 10 English United States. You can download the 64-bit or either you can go with 32-bit. Simply click on it. All right, here you can see that it's downloading on my PC. So this process is for Microsoft Edge user. If you are a Google Chrome user, then simply open that one. Let me close Microsoft Edge. Do a right click on Google Chrome and open it. Here you need to type the same keyword, download Windows 10 ISO file. Once you'll type the keyword, you will get a screen like this one. Click on the same option, download Windows 10 disk image. Once you'll do that, you will be on this page. From here, you need to change the user agent on the Google Chrome. So click on the three dots, take your cursor on More Tool. Select the same option, Developer Tools. Once you'll do that, you will not get the same options like you were getting in Microsoft Edge. You will get some different options. Select Element, click on three dots, take your cursor on More Tools, and here you can see Network Conditions. Click on it. And once you'll do that, you will get this option. So you need to do the same thing. Uncheck this box and select the different browser. You can select the Safari here, Safari, iPad, and refresh the browser. Once you'll do that, you have to follow the same procedure. You can select the edition and you can download the 64-bit or the 32-bit Windows 10 ISO file. So that's how you can download Windows 10 ISO file without using the media tool. I hope you like our video. If you're getting any problem related to Windows 10, Windows 11, Linux, Ubuntu, or your Android phone, then visit to our forum page. I'm displaying the URL on your screen right now. On our forum page, you can ask your question. We will surely write you back with the correct answer. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching.